You see them throughout cities in several states, the big red buses. Inside, donors giving the gift of life, and One Blood team members making sure their experience is flawless.
I am passionate about my job.
Vivienne Sasay joined the One Blood team 14 years ago.
I love what I do. You know, I save lives every day, and that's very important to me.
Carlos Leal took his position at One Blood after moving from Venezuela 2 years ago.
We got a purpose here. We're saving life, and I'm so blessed to be here and be team leader for a phlebotomist group in the St. Pete Mobile team.
Carlos and Vivienne are only two among the thousands at One Blood dedicated to saving lives.
And during this first week of September, as the country recognizes National Blood Collectors Week, we wanted to recognize our mission heroes, especially during a time where the nation needs them the most.
We have a tremendous responsibility about the paper and the role that we have in all these crises, you know.
Carlos and Vivienne say, especially with the need for convalescent plasma, Vivienne just trained on the donation process a few months ago.
Nice job.
And we were there as she took her first convalescent plasma donation from a recovered COVID patient. Knowing this antibody-rich plasma is now helping a patient still fighting the virus reinforces Vivienne's mission of saving lives.
For after 14 years and invest 14 years here, I don't see myself leaving.
Carlos can't imagine another job either, but he does want to say.
Or the truly heroes are the donors, you know? All the people that just want to came with us, and we're going to be here for you, and we're going to be always, always grateful that you came here and just donate blood because we truly need it, yeah.
For One Blood, I'm Serena Fazan.